Okay, this song is falling into you. Hope you enjoy it.
I live my life to the limit. Well, I'm at the end of myself. I see the edge, but I know before me, your love is waiting to catch.
What's up, guys? Nicole Koch here in the Young Hollywood studio. Joining me today, Hillsong's Young and Free. Pretty much the coolest band ever right now.
You're too kind.
I'm not too kind. Look at you guys. Look at your style. Got the Converse, the cool Vans. Yeah. This is awesome. So you guys come from a church in Australia, right? Mm-hmm. Called Hillsong.
That's right.
And there's multiple groups, right? There's Hillsong United. Mm-hmm. So I kind of want to know why Young and Free.
We're like the youth band. So we started doing this to write songs that our youth groups could sing. So back home in Sydney, we run a youth program every Friday night. And United, who's one of the other groups, used to be the youth band and kind of just moved on past it, you know, got married and started doing other things. And so there was this point where it's like, cool, well, you know, the youth who come every Friday still need songs to sing. And so we kind of just naturally like, well, we'll write songs, we'll do stuff. And then it just kind of happened. And that's how we became Young and Free.
So Where You Are, which is one of your big songs, right? 5 million views on YouTube, which is insane, but Alive, your other one, 28 million. Can we just talk about that for a second?
About that one.
You forgot?
Yeah, no, I forgot about it.
How do you forget about that?
That was our very first song ever. I think it was, at the time, it was just really different for what, you know, what churches were doing, and it was quite pioneering. And so I feel like it kind of just broke through, and I mean, we still love playing that song, and
it's
like,
so good.
It's always classic. Like the one that goes off, and there's like a 25-minute drum solo at the end that your brother does.
I wanna love you like you love me. I wanna love you like you love me. Oh, I'm falling into you. 'Cause no one's gonna love me like you do. Nothing to lose, so I can't stop, won't stop falling into you. All right.
So you guys also just released an album, the Revival one, right? And it's the acoustic version. I was listening to Real Love, the acoustic, and then I heard the studio version, and I can't choose which one is my favorite because they're both so like, this is my dance move when I hear it. I'm just like, this is like, you can go to like a party with that song. You can listen to a car. Like, I love that. So what's like your favorite jam on that one?
Ooh.
If you had to choose. I know that's literally the worst.
I'll say straight away, I'm just gonna let you.
No, it's
definitely, she sings it actually. It's Even When the Fight Calls. I think it's beautiful because it's very, very different to the original one.
That's
definitely my favorite one. It's pretty good. It's a good one.
That's a good one.
My favorite is the one that Melody sings, which is Falling Into You. It's just got the best vibe to it.
Very good vibe.
Yeah.
I wanna love you like you love me. I wanna love you like you love me. Oh yeah. I'm falling into you. 'Cause no one's gonna love you like you do. Alright.
So bringing it back to your album Revival, that also makes me think about Selena Gomez. Her album was also Revival, right? And you guys performed with her. She sang Nobody with you guys, which is also one of her really powerful songs.
Yeah.
How was that performing with Selena?
So awesome.
So awesome.
She's the best vibe ever. Like,
She's a legend.
She's a very good person.
She's the best. It's such an honor as well, because it's awesome that we can do something for her by providing these worship songs for her, but like Nobody actually like impacted each individual here as well. Like we could receive from that as well. So
that's cool.
That's awesome. That's awesome. But that actually leads me to some Instagram posts. Our first one should be of you guys at the Grammys.
Oh, look at Ben's face.
Wow.
This is why he is the most handsome photogenic.
You guys were nominated for a Grammy. That is insane.
I know, it's crazy.
I feel like I made the joke to Aiden like 2 years ago. I was like, we're going to get a Grammy one day.
We made that joke all the time.
Yeah, we made that joke. Imagine if this gets
nominated.
Somebody's pranking
us
for sure.
Yeah. And then we got nominated for a Grammy.
Then we had we went out and had pizza.
We actually have another picture.
Yeah.
Selena Gomez helping the boys get ready. Just wanted to show her again. I think that's so cute that she's such a big supporter.
She's awesome.
We have a final video that we can roll. We have a treat also.
We're so sorry.
What is this?
Do you remember it was when you went to Krispy Kreme?
This is when you went to go get Krispy Kreme.
24 fresh donuts, please.
Look how young you look. I really went far back on Instagram.
Did I film this?
Did it?
Oh no, my gosh. No, this is one of like the productions we used to make when we had nothing to do.
So sorry for I almost dropped them. But whoever just said you hated them, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna
No, you're gonna eat them.
I'm in.
No pressure. Everybody we got you guys Krispy Kremes. Ben, would you like one?
Everyone
got
love one? Them. But they're abused now in our lives.
I haven't had this on our rider, so it's just like
I haven't had one in so long.
This is so good.
Oh my goodness.
Oh good, I'm so glad you guys are bringing them.
I'm back in as well.